The G400 driver is a lot of fun because not only is it our fastest driver we've ever made aerodynamically, but it's also the highest inertia driver we've ever made. For us, we've broken a barrier of the 9,000 number for us when we add up the heel-toe inertia as well as the high-low inertia. How we've achieved this is expanded from our weight savings from the Dragonfly expanded to the perimeter and from the face. We've put all that mass we saved into a high density 15 specific gravity tungsten weight low and back. 7 grams on average through all the different loft offerings on the G400, as well as a high density back weight that we use for precision weighting of the driver. So even though the driver is a little more streamlined in its shape, the CG is deeper. So you get more dynamic lofting. So you might fit into a little lower static loft and you get amazing amount of fairway finding stability with the high inertia. So specifically with the G400, we've made the head shape more streamlined so it's faster early in the downswing. That design technique pairs really well with our turbulators, which give the airflow more momentum in our vortex. Those really address giving a speed boost as the head approaches the impact zone, so down near impact. So we have a lot of gains, 15% less drag with G400 relative to its predecessor from early in the downswing by making the driver more efficient. And then we've expanded our tools to be able to do wind tunnel testing to test and optimize our turbulator shape. So what we have here is a fully machined aluminum driver that we actually use in wind tunnel testing to optimize the size, height, and angle of the turbulator. Pair that with the vortex, pair that with a more streamlined shape, adds up to more club head speed and ultimately more distance. The head shape on the G400 driver is more streamlined, so we've brought the profile in, and what this does, it allows us to get more efficient drag, less energy loss early in the downswing, so the driver cuts through the air. That really harmonizes with the turbulators and the vortex technology, allows us to get more club head speed. So more of the force you apply as the golfer achieves more club head speed. That turns into more ball speed and more distance. Also looks very beautiful at address. And we have this nice 3D texture detailing to help frame the beautiful shape of the driver. There's a lot of face technology in the G400 driver, which makes the ball speed extremely hot. So we've upgraded our manufacturing technique for the face. So we're taking T9S and turning it into T9S Plus through a forging process, which upgrades the metallurgy, makes it stronger and more flexible. So we're getting more flex out of the face. We also fully machine the outside of the face. We get really precision fit of the bulge and roll contour allows us to make sure all the drivers are as hot as possible. On the finished part, we also engineer a surface texture which gives a more friction so the ball complies with the face more during the impact interval. What this allows us to do is get spin reduction by changing the friction on the face. All of this adds up to high launch, low spin, and more ball speed, not only on your perfect hits, but regardless of what your impact pattern looks like. The G400 driver has an amazing proprietary shaft design called Alta CB. CB stands for counterbalanced. This technology works by us removing in the design process material from the tip section, placing more mass closer to your hands. So that lightens the feel of the driver sensation in the closure. So then we can add more mass to the club head. As we do that, we get more momentum at impact and more stability, more inertia. So you get more distance and accuracy combined. This shaft also has a very vibrant finish to it, this beautiful copper color, but it has color shifting technology so that when you put the shaft in the playing position and in your viewing angle, makes the shaft turn dark. So it just turns into, almost disappears in the playing position. Your mind's eye can really focus on the club head and making perfect contact. The G400 driver has a beautiful impact sound. It's very rewarding to the player. We've had a lot of players hit the driver. They're incentivized by hitting a great shot. We've studied music theory in the development of how we improved our sound. We've really advanced our tools, our ability to simulate the sound on the computer. What that allowed us to do with the G400, give us insights into creating a more rigid architecture in the sole. You see these radial focal rib structure traverses the sole of the G400 driver, really change the frequency response, ultimately the acoustic that you hear and you experience at impact, to create a more rewarding impact sound. A lot of players describe it as a little more thud, more solid, more muted, and they've just fallen in love with the overall end acoustic.